On 26 January, the protesting farmers entered Delhi's Red Fort in a number close to thousands as clashes broke out between the Delhi police and the protesters during the Kisan Ganatantra parade. Soon after, we saw several protesters waving flags from the ramparts of the Red Fort, which were then dubbed as Khalistani flags by several social media users, some TV channels and even a few politicians. In fact, several videos also started doing the rounds with a claim that the tricolor at the Red Fort has been supplanted with a Khalistani flag by the protesters. But as we got down to investigating these visuals, we found that neither the visuals nor the reporters on the ground corroborate these claims. The Quince reporter Shada Moisey, who was at the spot, confirmed to us that the two flags that were hoisted were not Khalistani flags. One was the Sikh religious flag Nishan Sahib, whereas the other was a farmer's flag. Navjot Randhawa, a journalist with Aaj Tak, who too was at the Red Fort, confirmed the same. We compared the orange flags in the viral images and videos with the Sikh flag Nishan Sahib, which is usually seen atop religious places, and found that they're the same. On the other hand, a comparison between the flags in the viral images and videos with the Khalistani flag showed that there was no resemblance between them. Further, visual evidence from the Red Fort clearly suggests that the claim about the tricolour being removed is absolutely false. But wait, what about the video aired by Zee News then? In a bulletin aired on 26 January, Zee News claimed that the protesters removed the tricolour and unfurled their own flags atop the minarets of Red Fort. However, visuals from before the protesters unfurled their flags show that there was no tricolour on the minarets to begin with. And the one which the protesters can be seen throwing around is a green and white flag and not the tricolour. Further, reporters on the ground confirmed to us that the protesters first waved their flags on the mast where the Prime Minister hoists the flag on Independence Day every year. And then they waved their flags on other minarets. There's no denying the fact that violence and chaos gripped the Red Fort on Republic Day. However, several images and videos from the incident are now being circulated without context to discredit the farmers' agitation. We've been on our toes debunking misinformation around the farmers' protests since day one. And if you want a piece of information to be verified, you can send it to us on WhatsApp at 9643651818, or you can also write in to us at webpoof@thequin.com. Till then, follow us on Facebook and Twitter to read all our fact checks, and don't be a webpoof.